a game 12 teams dreamed of in Beijing, but only two teams could make it a reality. The gold medal men's final, Beijing 2022. No time like the present to get that power play going. Gusev, as he always does, sets up on the off wing to dish the puck back to Nesterov. Nesterov to Gusev. Karnikov's in front, Plotnikov as well. Grigorenko, Grigorenko scores! Power play goal, ROC. Grigorenko makes it 1-0.
Watch him trick his way into the faceoff circle, a tiptoe forward, the shot. It's good placement. How much of that puck did Setteri see? I think he saw quite a bit of it.
Antilla in the high slot. Nikishin and company gobble that up. Voronkov kegging the puck out though, and Antilla runs over Karnikov. Karnikov pops right back up to his credit. Redirect in front. Well, the shot from Poka and Madalena with the net front presence. What a play at the blue line by Poka. Madalena does his job in front. It's a 1-1 hockey game in the gold medal final.
Very similar spot on the ice from where Grigorenko scored in the first. Fedotov letting the puck slip past him at the near post. Maybe Saku Menelanin's body in the way. Not sure there was a touch. Nesterov also screening Fedotov.
Otama with a shot high off the glass. Poka, who has the goal for Team Finland, works it around for Antilla. Antilla hit by Yleisen. Antilla keeps his feet though. And Antilla, Antilla from the long way away scores! Antilla! 2-1 hockey game. Finland score in the first 31 seconds of the third.
What a... The pressure kept ratcheting up. Antilla absorbing that hit. He would come up top. Watch the number 12. Top of the faceoff ring, snatching from distance, and the screen inadvertently set by Yegor Yakovlev. There was a touch in front. I think it might be Bjornen's goal.
16 and a half seconds away for Team Finland. Bjornen ties up the stick. Gusev can't find it. Bjornen happy to wear down some time. Nesterov trying to poke it through. We're down to 10 seconds remaining, but it is Shipachov. Up the boards for Otama. Here's Grigorenko. Grigorenko goes to the backhand. He flips it up and over the post. 2 seconds remaining.